adventure today. And while we were on the route to the first place, I wanted to show Onyx on our Android Auto in the Jeep Cherokee mapping us to where our destination. So, you know, it does work with Android Auto, and you can use it for more than just following dirt roads. It works like any other mapping app. So I just thought I'd share that. This is a picture of what it looks like running, and so far it's working flawlessly. Stay tuned for more of this adventure. Okay, we are on some back roads in the Ouachita area, and we're limited time again, mapping a little bit for Onyx, and we're not going to get a whole lot of video this trip other than maybe dash cam and important spots.